had a dream when I was only five to work at a bar. I wanted to see over the other side. And I had a friend, her name was Fern, and she had a blue bike. So we'd ride through the streets. I would sleep over on Saturday nights. Then I went to school. My family moved to a village nearby. At 13 years old, I started drawing like under my eyes. Cause I met a boy. First time I kissed him, all it was no lies. But I got afraid. Everyone there started moving too fast. Everyone that started moving too fast.